Strong cyclone Biporjoy approached India and Pakistan. The region caused serious damage to housing, roads, energy and communication infrastructure. The Pakistani authorities announced that they had begun the evacuation of about 100,000 people along some parts of the coast. Experts blame climate change for the extreme weather conditions in the region. Subscribe to the channel so as not to miss the weather news.